Last time on Resident Evil 4.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised.
God, what a creep.
Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
You better get ready. A world of pain and bullets is coming to you. Hell yeah, Leon.
Vulgar, utterly uncivilized. Mongrel.
That's what I'm talking about. Get it over with. Done and dusted. I don't like this goop, though. Uh-oh. Ew, it's gonna be real gross. Oh my god. God, you're ugly. Oi. Get out of here. Come on. Come on. Oh, no, 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 no. Did I get him? Yeah, baby! Hi everyone, the name's B, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Let's just jump right back into this. Okay, Krauser and Ashley. Oh no, it's Leon and Ada. Okay. Guess we'll be working together now.
You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City.
Ah.
You know, after the incident, the world changed. Try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
Damn, Ada, that was kind of deep.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada?
Ooh.
Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think?
Oh, don't hit us with that. Come on, here. That's not fair. Oh man, that's handy.
Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Well, at least we got a handsome out of it. See ya.
Story of my life.
Look at this place. Okay, chapter 13. Let's get it going. Where are we? We going up? Okay. Up to this, like, oil rig-like area. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god, this facility is huge, dude! Okay. Let's take a look, see what we're after. Ooh. Okay, these guys look heavily armored. Oh, there's Ashley. And Krauser. Look at that machine turret! Oh my god, these guys have gas masks, and they have armor, but they're still using crossbows. You gotta love it. Oh man, look at this place, dude. This is insane looking. Maybe this is gonna take a lot longer than I thought it would. Alright. No time contemplating. More action is needed. Let's go, Leon. Oh. That is a machine turret. Only blocking off the one side, okay. Okay. I'm assuming I'll get obliterated if I go that way, so we've got to find a way to tamper with this. Can I go up here? Aha! Look at this. Easy doings. Turn that off. Oh. Okay. Is there like multiple... Okay, so there's two. Two phases to it. Let's take a look around more. Oh! Hey! How'd you get here?
New goods that might interest you.
You weren't on the boat!
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
I'm sure you do.
Will that be all, then?
That's it. That's it, my friend. Thank you, I will. Okay, let's... Whoop, that's the wrong button. Let's take a look at our case. Just gonna do a quick organize. Alright. Is there... Damn, I guess there's no save station. No, there is a typewriter. What? Oh, on the rocks.
Something's bound to catch your eye.
Okay, there we go. We're good to go now. We'll use the pistol ammo case just because we're really low on everything right now. So there was this way, but then there's also a this way? You know what I mean, a this way and a that way. Aha! What's that? Can I read that? Eroded cave epitaph. Expelled by the malicious wicked, we find ourselves in exile, withered in the grass, barren are the trees. We wait in expiation. This isolated island, our purgatory. Yet despair not, brothers and sisters. Our time shall come. Interesting, interesting. Got some, like, ancient civilizations being casted away here. Oh, resources small? Okay. That's definitely going straight to the shotgun. I don't have enough GP. Well, let's get to it. Just aim that way. Oh, hello. You've got a mace. Dude, what an upgrade. I don't think he saw me. Thank God that these guys are very blind. Nobody up on that tower? Okay, can't get to that turret. I'm assuming that it has a different area of approach. Let's see here. Yeah. Let's just wait for you to go into this area here. How's it feel living the modern life, my friend? Instead of being in a small village out in the middle of nowhere. Must be pretty nice, especially after death. Alright, alright. A stun baton? There's no way, dude. What the hell? Alright, let's shut this one down. I wonder if I can get it to target, like, the other people. That would be very nice. They probably won't target the enemies, but hey. Man can dream, right? Hey, 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 you did not see nothing. You did not see nothing. Good. Grab this red herb and hop through this. Oh. Oh, that was close. Okay. These guys are roided out now. Jesus. I think if I break that, it'll probably alarm this guy. Let's take him out real easy. Come on, come on. Nice and quiet. Nice and quiet. Oh, that's a spotlight. Okay, thank God it stops there. All right, let's pop this box. Grab some items. Rifle ammo. Hell yeah, dude. That's huge. Okay. What have we got going on now? We've got it this way. Okay. God, I wish I could see around corners from the left side. We can go up. And we can go around, I think. Okay, nothing there. Let's go up. Man, this is real sneaky deaky. This is the sneakiest we've been in a long time. Hoo-ah! Your baby. Ooh, I wonder if that glitch happened. Where the key to Luis's place? Okay. It still seems to be fine. I'm very scared that I have to restart the game. So I don't know if you guys saw the previous episode, but there's this really horrible glitch that if the item that you were given by Luis to finish the game has a weird glitch, and a lot of people believe it's linked to knife durability or some sort of durability, and it just breaks the game, essentially. You cannot finish the game, and it could take up to, like, chapter 12 onward to try and fix, which is quite a couple of chapters. I know there's 15. We're on 13 now. So hopefully we're good to go, and we can just play the game and not have to worry. You don't see me? Crap. Okay. Oh, pig with a flamethrower. Oh, that's a gun, dude? Excuse me? Come on, go down. Come on, Mr. Pig. Got a nice nade for you here. You've got a crowbar. You're no Mr. Freeman. Come on. Whoa. Okay, he's charging up. I'm out of there. Come on, gentlemen. Oh, you've got army helmets. Okay. Oh, whoa, whoa, Jesus. Take it easy. Take it easy, gentlemen. This is a heavy grenade moment. Come on. That's huge. Come on. Walk into the fire. You didn't catch on fire? Come on. I know it's raining, but still. Okay, completely out. Okay. Time to keep going. Oh, Jesus. All right, turn this off. Come on. No ammo. Ooh, can I hop this window? Please tell me I can hop this window. Oh, God. Okay, I'm just in a corner now. Other way around. Let's go. Where are you? Okay, he seems confused. Up here? Up here. Come on, clamor. Clamor! Give me some ammo. I don't need money! Oh, it's shooting him too! Hell yeah, dude! That's huge! Oh. Come on, shoot me. Oh, come on. Double crossbows, man. Nice. Alright, this pig guy's coming around. Just saw him. You're not a pig guy. You're just a regular guy. Go down and stay down. Okay, did that mini turret, like, take care of him? I think it did. I could like crawl underneath that, right? I think so. Let's just double check. Make sure we're not missing anything. All right. Yeah, I could definitely climb underneath that. Crawl underneath that. Whoa. Double Molotov. Come on. I'm Leon S. Kennedy. Nothing bad ever happens to me. Hey, buddy. You got the two Molotovs, right? Yeah. Can you? Okay. I was about to say. What a lucky man. Just standing there, not on fire. Gunpowder. Perfect. All right. Let's keep pushing it. Hey, man. Oh, you say something different. All right. Got to take you down real quick. Oh, no. Great. Good miss. Multiple misses. Oh, okay. That was... Whoa. I knew it. Crap. Yeah, flash grenade is best. It's the cheapest right now. Oh, you spit? I didn't know you spit. Yeah, go down. Come on, Leon, we need to pick up one of these, like, maces, or even that stun baton looks amazing. Stun staff, don't know what it is, but it looks awesome. Okay. Whoa, where'd you come from? Hey, man. Chill. Wow, you didn't even... I know my knife is not upgraded with damage, but still. Oh, God. Come on. Gotta hit it in the mouth area, right? That's the weak spot. Hooah! Hey, 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 chill. I said chill. Solo on ammo. Come on. I wish there was a way to, like, distract enemies. Like, throw in, I don't know, a little rock. Come on. Come on. Kick. Yeah, baby. I don't know why I don't use the parry more often. All right, this is where the treasure is, right? Right? Nothing there. Where could it be? Come on. Don't tell me it's above me again. Well, it might be. It is, like, faded out in opacity. Aha. Now it's on our level. Okay. Okay. Chill, dude. You need to relax. There are these things called chill pills. They help a lot. Oh, thank God you're blind. All right, more ammo. Let's go. Yes, now it's coming in handy. Come on, give me the ammo that I need. Wait, probably best to do the sniper. Okay. Hey, man. Doing a little woodwork out here? Come on, baby. My knife is not doing too swell. Gotta be careful not to use it. Okay. In an area that's sneaky and deaky. Using my knife a lot. You know, hopefully that glitch won't pass on to, like, other chapters and it's just chapter 12. I think we'll be okay. Oh, yellow herb. Yes, please. All right, is this where the treasure is? Do I have to... I feel like I have to blow that up. My feeling was felt. Okay. Ooh, big treasure chest. Huge treasure chest. Oh, yeah. Golden Lynx. Very nice. Very, very nice. All right, that'll get us nice and rich. Oh god, there's so many layers. Now it's confusing. Confusing as hell. Oh, riot group? Come on. All right, we got this. We got this. Come on. Come on, guys. One at a time, two at a time. Come on, two at a time. Yeah, let's go, baby. Yeah. Beautiful. Ooh. Come on, you should also catch on fire. Not just partially. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Jesus. I really need to get the magnum. This is ridiculous. Holy moly, dude. Alright. We're almost up to the magnum's buying price, and we also have to get magnum. Oh! Oh. I hope this blocks it. Oh. Okay, that does block it. maybe it'll kill these guys too. Come on, reload faster. Reload faster. Reload faster. Oh, come on. I wanted to interrupt you. Wow, that did a lot of damage. Holy moly. All right, let's back up here. What can I do? What can I craft? A flash grenade. All right. Nope. Come on. Go down. All right, or die. How about a little flash for the crowd, eh? Oh no, he killed everybody. Hell yeah, dude, that's huge. Don't shoot me. That's what I thought. Nice flash nade. Right there. Man, I wish I had the Punisher. Might switch to the Punisher, honestly. Serves ammo a lot. Leon, pick up his RPG, dude. No excuses. Oh, hey, man. Oh, yeah, dude. Get Sparta kicked. Come on, man. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, crap. Come on, come on, come on. Ugh. Nice kick for you. Here it comes. Hey, hey. Dude, you need to chill and fall down. You're top heavy. You should fall down real easy. Open up. Open up. Nice. Ammo. Ugh. I love the money, but I need the ammo. Come on. More ammo, please. I can't remember. Did I go up there fully? I don't think I did. Oh. Huge. Come on, ammo. Yes. Well, let's just double check this area here. Yeah, okay. Nice, nice, nice. More ammo. Resources. I love the resources, but I don't have the gunpowder to make anything. All right, let's keep going. Okay, that's a lot of guys. Can I make a grenade? I don't think I have any. Yeah, I don't have a grenade recipe.
This where they're keeping Ashley?
Gotta be. I mean, it's the only place that's really here. You did not react to me. Y'all can buzz off. All right, let's just sneak by here. I do not have the resources to fight like 4 or 5 guys. Oh. Oh, that's where the wire is. Okay. Click. Okay. Come on, Ashley. Just be in the single door. Nope. Never that easy. Never that easy. Oh, a typewriter. Interesting. Yeah, I'll take a save. I hear another mine, though. That looks like it's out of order. But can it become in order?
Won't open.
Oh, okay, it's just a locked door. Pop this. Yeah, 10 rounds. Let's go. Hello? There's an up. There's another up. Let's take the stairs. Hey, man. How's it going? Come on over. Yeah, I'm right here. Very stupid. Not so smart. Hey, 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 gentlemen. Relax. You can go down now. Come on. Okay, they're just not even falling over anymore. Can I? Wow, that really snapped my knife, eh? Nothing from you? All right. Okay. I say okay and a lot, don't I? Trying to be more, more aware of it. There's too many filler words. Too many filler ums. Oh, lockers. Hell yeah, dude. Oh, shotgun. Yes, please. Computers, technology. Bags. Man. It's like we're in the real world again. Who's gonna come through that door? Door number one. Come on. No one? Okay. And where's... Okay, that's on the lower level. Right by the typewriter. Surprised we didn't see that. Oh, it's the case, I think. Yeah. Oh, velvet blue. Oh, nice. Hello? I'm here to kill everyone. Oh, okay.
Ashley! Ashley!
But Leon! Stay quiet, dude! Oh my god.
Shit!
My guy. You do not announce yourself by yelling the captive's name. I can hear other people breathing menacingly in the next room. Look at that. Oh. Okay. Let's see what we can do. I don't think that guy's gonna move, but we gotta watch the cow's movement. What are you doing, cow? You turn around? Gonna go for a leak? It's definitely a nice leaky spot, my guy. Crap. Only whenever I want to go there do you turn around and look. Oh, what? Come on. Usually just do the large swing. It's not very nice. Oh. Okay. Nope. That hit? Come on, man. Oh my god, that did too much damage. I'm dead. I'm just dead. I'm dead. I just got locked into the corner, and I'm dead. Thanks, game. Appreciate it. Always gotta love it. Okay, we've just screamed Ashley. We're gonna jump down. We're going to wait this time. Or we go right away. Yeah. And then we sneak away. Real sneaky deaky like. And we wait for this guy to come around and see if we can sneak attack him. Come on, show yourself. Come on, big guy. Come on, big guy. Who's a moober that wants to turn around? Yeah, that's a moober that wants to turn around. Wow, that really does insta-kill him. Damn. A cut throat is cut throat. Hell yeah, dude. That was so much better. Didn't use a single round. Just two charges on a knife. That's locked. All right. Probably need to power it. There's a couple of powered locks here. Key cards. Key card. That's got three insignias on it. Let's see here. What about this? That's also locked.
Door's jammed.
Oh, I need Ashley's help. Okay. Ashley's in there. Door's jammed. Ah, ladder. There we go. Painted yellow and I didn't even see it. Oh, rifle ammo. On a green herb. Let's craft this. Move a few things around. Boop. Boop. That's good enough for now. What about these doors? Huh? Hey, man. Shouldn't have just ran in. You got no axe. All right, you have unlimited axes. That's fine. Oh, come on, man. Who else is in here, huh? I feel like that's the explosive barrel behind him. Just gotta go for the headshots now. Legs are not doing nothing. Oh, hey, buddy. How's it going? I got something special for you. Come on through. Door number two. That's not the weapon change. This is the weapon change. Nice. You're still in here, huh? Okay. Hey, how's it going? Thanks for the free shot. Love what you've done with the place. It's real, murder vibes, you know? Yeah, indeed, Leon. Yeah, indeed. Hey, guys. Can't seem to flash my wager in just yet. Hey, wow. That did a lot of damage. Oh, the body armor, that's why. Yeah, stay down. You have no armor, even though I still shoot people in the face and it's the exact same gas mask as before, but they have more armor, technically. Just like me. Game physics. Alright, let's grab some more stuff, it seems. There's another case. Let's open that. Nice. 2 gunpowder. Definitely what is needed. Wish there was a bit more in a case, but can't complain. Let's see if we can make some ammo. Rifle or shotgun? Our shotgun's very powerful, and we have not been getting a lot. We've been getting more rifle than anything. Ooh. Somebody in here cooking some goods? Oh, there's a barrel. Good thing they keep the exact same low-tech, low-poly barrels everywhere, even in this modern area. Power, power, power. Where's the power? Through the kitchen. In here? Oh, there we go. Nice. Another velvet blue. What about that? Nope, that's just a regular box. Whoa! Jesus, man. I think he overtoasted. It's not a tanning booth.
Ooh, break's over, I suppose.
How did you get in here? My guy. For real. You're pretty much stalking me at this point, right? We can all agree. Yeah, see, look, he
Welcome.
Agrees.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
All right. Check this out.
Yourself,
hello, chicken. Oh, thanks for the brown egg. That's very nice of you. All right. So, I've got the Magnum. It's very nice. Got a nice laser sight. I also got Magnum ammo crafting, but it takes 17 gunpowder. 17 gunpowder. Jesus, man, that's insane. Yeah, let's just stick with the ammo that we have right now. And I'm gonna keep the Black 9. Alright, we should be good to go now. Let's just save. Let's assign this real quick. Let's go like this, and then we don't have any flashes to equip, so we might as well just do it that way. Nice. Nice. Powerhouses right there. Alright. We're good to go, mates. Let's see. What's going on here? Didn't miss anything, did we? It seems like we're missing a lot. Okay. That's where Ashley is. We're gonna head back. There's 3 treasures up ahead. Okay, need a keycard. Where's that damn keycard? God, there's a lot of junk everywhere. This is not a very nice facility anymore. Okay, this way? Hello? What was that? Excuse me. Seemed like it was straight out of Raccoon City. Okay, that's locked. What's that? Oh, wow. Turn off computer. Oh, I need to activate the power. That's also locked. Okay, well, I guess I'm going the way that I just saw the big baddie. My guy, you're not in here. Where could you have gone? Oh, there's ups. That's why that's moving. Hold on. Laboratory notice. Oh, okay. These are keycard stuffs. The keycard application has been approved by the head of the department. Please bring your level 1 keycard to dissection and follow procedure on the next page. Overwrite card for level 2 clearance using machine located in the freezer. Why the freezer? And overwrite card for level 3 clearance using the machine located in the incubation lab. Definitely not going to be anything in the incubation lab incubating. Nice. Okay. Power. Come on, Leon. Let's see it. Are you in here? Mr. Breathy? First aid spray. Oh, God. That does not mean good stuff. I love it, but that does not mean good stuff. I can break these. Oh, red barrel and gunpowder. Hell yeah, dude. Okay, anybody about? That's still locked. Let's activate this. Oh god, a power puzzle? Oh, there's three powers that we have to... Oh god, okay, this is gonna take me a moment. Hold on. There we go, okay. There we go. Power routed. System restored. I hear you in there. I don't know how you got in there, but you snuck through. Oh. Well, isn't that just lovely? Huh? Let's take a closer look. Christ.
What kind of experiments are they doing here?
Yuck. I get a feeling that this is an old umbrella facility. Analysis Regenerator. I call it Regenerator. Its metabolic capacity is incredible. Unless all parasites residing within the organism are destroyed, its tissue can regenerate indefinitely. Great! Gotta love it! Wakey wakey, Mr. Regenerator. Hi! Hi!
Fuck are you?
Okay, best tactic, probably to take out its legs. There we go. Go in here. Grab the treasure. Where's the treasure? Where's the treasure? Give me the treasure. Gold ingot. Huge. See ya. All right. Where do we go? Okay, we need to go straight and then left. Come on. We gotta stop him here. Whoa, whoa, whoa! You can stretch, dude? That's insane. Oh my god, go down, please. This is using up so much ammo. Jesus. Okay, here. Power the other way, please. Oh my god, it's still regenerating. Come on. Whoa! Hey, 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 hey. Dude, you need to chill out right now. That's the wrong button. Where are we going? Okay, forward and then left. Okay, okay. Easy does it now. I keep pressing the wrong button. I'm panicking. To the right, to the freezer. Right, right, right. Access granted. Oh my god, come on. What? Hello? Come on, upgrade. God, this is so long. Oh, God. What? Another one? No, dude. No way. Hello? What's going on? What's going on? I'm freaking out, dude. I am freaking out. Okay, two. No problem. No problem. Okay. Don't panic. Just gotta stay calm and collected. Come on, boys. Yeah, I can go this way. Come on. Come on through. I'm gonna lock you out. This way. Yeah. Get out of here. I've got no more shotgun. Oh my god, dude. This is horrible. This is disgusting. That took more than half of my knife. Alright. Yeah. Okay. Just freaking out a little bit. Just a little bit of freaking out right now. Wait, does this stop the processing? I hope to god that this did not stop the processing. Oh god, I'm an idiot. I am an idiot. Oh, am I supposed to, like, lock these guys out in certain areas? Okay, come on. Come on, keycard, give. Cool. All that to put a tiny little thing in there. What's in here? Okay. Give. Okay, that was useless, but also handy. More ammo is better. All right, come on. Yeah, come on over. This guy won't come in here. Okay. Your leg needs to go down, man. Come on! What the hell, dude? What do I do? I'm dead. Okay. Alright. That's fine. No problem. Okay. Cool. Nice. Very nice. Get that. All right. I'm gonna have to get that later. There's no way I can get that now. Okay. So the next key card area is... Where? Here? Key card level 2 lock. Okay. So I need to power control again. All right, guys. Take it easy. Take it easy. That means... Okay. Yeah? No? Hit this lever, Leon. Come on. Oh. God, that does so much damage. No, don't miss! Alright, this is it. This is death, right? This gotta be death. Very close to death. I'm feeling like death is right here. Come on. Whoa! God damn it. I keep forgetting that these guys can just jump on me even though they have no legs. Come on. Get out of here. Move! Okay. This way. Level 2 keycard access. Come on. Level 2. Let's go. Unlock it. Yeah, baby. Your baby. I'm out of here. Not missing anything. No. Okay. Need some ammo. No panicking. There can't be three of them, right? It can only be the one? No, but there can be other enemies. That's great. I hope they stay to their quarters. I really hope they do. Hi. I've only got one for you. Come on. You, I could shoot you in the face, right? Yeah. Helmets. Oh, God. Oh, man. Come on. Don't miss. I just said not to do it. Ah! I'm about to freak the hell out, dude. That was horrible. How is this plausible? I have nothing left. Well, I guess this is the only way to kill this guy without losing all my health. Oh yeah, I gotta equip it. And register. There we go. Nope, that's not what I want. There you go, buddy. Have one of these. On the house. Give me ammo. Oh. Come on, game. You have to realize that I have no ammo. Sure. That's fine. Gunpowder. Okay. Okay. Hooking up a little bit. Cool. That's nice. Just need a green and we're all set. Are we maxed out? I think we're maxed out, but I'm still gonna craft it. Okay. Just gotta relax. Just gotta relax. Definitely not panicking. Definitely not panicking. Oh. Okay. See, if we relax more, we'll get the thing that we needed. Oh, God. Okay, I'm starting to panic again. Starting to panic again. Oh, there's so much rifle ammo. Why? This is horrible. I need level 3 access. Level 3 access is in here. Ugh. Okay, it's over there in that room. Hey, guys. Don't mind me. I'm just screwing around. Just a guy that's here to get a girl on a mission. You don't have to wake up, you know? You just don't have to. Okay. You could just stay napping, you know? Is that locked? Why? Oh my god, please. A biosensor scope? The biosensor scope can be used with any scoped compatible weapon. Alright. Escape test subjects. Yeah, I found them. I found where they might be. I mean, oh my god, that takes up so much space. That is not cool, man. Let me do a little bit of reorganization. Okay, I have it set up now how I want it. So now we have to go and find a crowbar. Where the hell do we find a crowbar? There's plenty of guys that had crowbars before. God, there's four of them in here. Christ. You guys, don't mind me. Just keep sleeping. It's a vibe, you know? Nice sleepy vibe. Okay. Where do I go? Come on, you gotta give me a bit of a hint. Right? Hey, man.
That do anything?
Hey. Nice. Yes, this is the way! Explode for me, baby! Yeah! Yeah, his butt cheeks are so wiggly. That's disgusting. Okay. Now that we have the quote crowbar, which is not the correct thing, it's a wrench. Nice. So if I do this, is it gonna activate the other guys? Oh, hey guys! How's it going? Oh, hey, you came in here quick.
Next.
Oh, that sounds like... Okay, it's not TNT.
Oh, I gotta break free. Oh, I didn't realize.
Jesus, that hurt a lot. You deserve a kick. And then some. Okay, don't tell me they're letting them free. I really don't want that. Finished. Oh, come on. Good. Okay, grab the key card. Let's go. Okay, very low on health. Use the egg. No. Okay, good. I'm out of here. Oh my god, there's so many. Haha, psych. Sayonara. Hell nah, dude. Alright, what do I have for equipment? I can make some handgun. That's good enough. Okay. Just gotta take it easy. Yeah. Just gotta avoid these guys. Yeah, just go straight for it. That's all I need. Just go straight. See ya. Have fun with those guys. Hey. Woo. You know, it's very dangerous back there. You know that, right?
Welcome. Ooh, what you buy?
No, saving up the monies. Yeah, I'll try my best. Actually, we should save. We just did a huge thing. What's in here? A black bass. Surprised it's not spoiled. What the hell? What the hell? Hello? Oh, wow, that took a little while. Where's the bass?
Oh, boy, not that pleasant travel.
Yeah, very pleasant indeed. All right. Let's go back. Let's save Ash. Done with those monstrosities. I do not have the equipment to take care of those. Not right now, at least. All right, we don't need any more guys. We don't need any more enemies coming up at us and trying to shoot us or stun us or stab us or kill us or mutate us or eat us. Anything like that. Nothing. Okay, Ash.
Ashley.
We're here. Oh, man, she's not looking good. Medicine, Leon. Nice. Hopefully that should subside it. Oh, man, that works real fast. Nice.
You're gonna be okay.
Oh, great. Now we're not gonna be okay. We can resist this, Leon. We're good. Yeah, let's just rest for a moment. All right. Okay, what a terrifying episode, Jesus. I'm gonna call it here for now. Thank you all for watching. As always, make sure to like, subscribe, and ring that bell. It always helps me out a lot. Have a wonderful day, everyone. Peace.